truly free, be stopped, never thrall, that's happening.
Sonic here, back again. The Hyper King is back. That's right, I know. I'm still the United States champion of the exhibition. But today, since we did the war games and all, time for the Might Rise.
Everyone's rise through WWE is different. It all starts the same way.
Yeah, just forget me about the, yeah. That's right. It happened before. They need this one back. We need this Bayley back. I like that Bayley. Rocky. That's The Rock's debut. John Cena. Oh, that's Randy Orton. Brock Lesnar. Drew McIntyre. There's The Miz. Xavier Woods. Big E. Kofi Kingston. The New Day. Becky Lynch. Oh, there's Bobby Lashley. Almost MVP. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't remember these things. Go crazy over the years. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's do this. But I'll let you guys know, if there is some cursing and all, I will mute it and make sure you guys won't hear it, okay? So I'll let you guys know. This today, there's me. Alright, let's do this. And not let anybody make sure you guys see it. And let's get a little closer. To Raw already, okay. Mm-hmm. Looking good.
So close to having this title renamed in my honor. Can you imagine? The Sammy Continental Championship has a nice ring to it, if you ask me. All I have to do is defend it tonight, and WWE will have no choice but to give in to popular demand and make the change. I have no idea who I'm facing, but it doesn't matter. I am going to beat whoever it is, and you will never, ever see the Intercontinental Championship again.
All right, here is me. Boom. Me, would you look at me with a new gear, baby, with a new gear. Come on, baby. You should face me for your Intercontinental Championship. It's on now. Here you go, guys. Show it right here. Put it right over there. Let's do it, baby. But don't worry, I will mute it in case there is cursing. Because sometimes in there on the live rise. Don't worry. I'll make sure, you know, we all hear PG. Like in WWE Live right now. Well, you know, Raw and SmackDown. You know, I heard they say, I can't wait for WrestleMania goes Hollywood. These matches gonna be good today. Alright. Because, you know, you guys ready for WrestleMania? You know I do. There you go, the reverse. Alright. Kabuski. Oh, wait a minute. It's the Aberrant Press. Yep, there it is. It's that points. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now. There's the suplex cutter. All right, I did it. I'm your new Intercontinental Champion. You know? Yep, I'm one of the second ones. It seems like everybody could be the second of it. I remember Santino was the one that did it on Raw on his debut, on his birthday. This is awesome. You guys are welcome. And Kabuki. I put him in the safe now. Now he can't get out. Intercontinental Champion. Yeah, baby, let's go. 5 hours earlier. I can't believe I got the opportunity of the lifetime on Raw debut.
For your big Raw debut tonight?
Yeah, can't wait to get out there.
Good. We can't wait either. This has been a long time coming, and you've earned it.
Thanks. Hey, what's up with the camera? She's been following me around since I got here.
Oh, talent relations didn't tell you? It's for this documentary thing they're shooting on you. Sorry, I'm terrible with names. It's Cap, right?
Yep, Cap with a K, K-A-T. Sorry I didn't introduce myself earlier, but when I'm shooting these, I gotta be a fly on the wall.
You're going to be seeing a lot of Cat over the next year. Gotta document the rise of the next big thing. The future world champion, The Lock.
Sorry, fly on the wall.
I've been meaning to talk to you about that whole The Lock
thing. You're Shawn Michaels, man. Even
use the name I've used my entire career.
Even a guy named the Heartbreak Kid.
Yeah, but that's not how the WWE Universe knows you. We can't assume they've seen any of your matches before this.
I think a lot of people have. Isn't that how WWE found me?
Look, this is typical for superstars who come up outside the system.
Mm-hmm.
WWE likes to put their spin on things, mm-hmm. and 99% of the time, it's a huge improvement.
Okay, but doesn't the name sound too much like The Rock?
It sort of does.
Do you mind? Think of this.
Yeah, because The Lock, dude, kind of similar to the word The Rock. Even Sark, because, you know, Rock and Sark connection. You know, Mankind and The Rock.
Is that what you're required to say now that you're office?
No. Corporate requires me to say and do a lot of things, but that's not one of them.
I don't know. It feels restrictive. I just want to be myself.
I hear you. But it's not just a nickname. The entire WWE machine is behind this. We have a huge entrance plan with pyro, a championship opportunity, new gear. They're shooting this whole documentary about you.
It's like the future ahead.
We got this for you too. Get it? A lock?
Is that left over from John Cena's chain gang days?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Things worked out okay for him, didn't they?
Guess so.
I gotta run.
Yeah, so don't worry.
I promise.
Next time I put all these together, we're gonna continue this one.
And it'll all work out.
And don't worry, the Destiny, I will do the women's one. I'll probably be the creative female myself. I heard people do say the Lock and the Destiny. Well, this one looks good.
We good here, or?
All right, and now as I am the Intercontinental Champion. Yeah, I think this is the one right here.
Let's see what they have in store for me. Can't be any crazier than last week, right?
This is gonna be a good one.
Hey. I didn't get the chance to say hi last week. That mute.
Thanks, Gabriel.
Yeah, but I muted it. Call me, you Gabe. Won't hear it.
Excuse me, Gabe. Can you turn the camera and introduce yourself?
Seriously? I've been in WWE for 10 years. I think whoever's watching will know who I am.
We probably won't use this, but just again.
Fine. I'm Gabriel Slade. 3-time U.S. champion, 2-time intercontinental champ, multi-time tag champion.
All right, 3-time and 2-time, like 5-time.
Anyway, just wanted to welcome you to WWE.
Minor? Yeah, minor champion. Because I think it was the world title, then the single title, tag team, women's title, their tag team titles. Yeah, so the 5-time.
Okay.
So there's like 5-time, 5-time, 5-time. Five time.
Or shake everyone's hand every
single
time
title.
Be willing to give up your first class seat if there are veterans and coach.
Mm-hmm.
And never squeeze around the big boss. Never.
All right. Well, I'll keep that in mind. But don't worry. I'm a baby face. I won't turn heel.
I think I'm good, but thanks.
All right. Later, Locke.
Call me champ.
Okay, champ.
Thank you, Gabriel. Thank you, Gabriel.
Let's do another take without the interruption from the Raw Welcoming Committee. Jeez, no wonder that guy has never really made it. Too friendly.
I think we got it. I need to go get changed.
guys. Well, guys, as I am your Intercontinental Champion, so look at this. Look at that. They got Corey Kalin and Millie Fanny Fan. They brought 2K22 characters. They know they won't stop. And there's Gabriel Slade, the man I met. Alright, there's going to be a lot of stuff to deal with. Before I even meet him. Okay, gotta make sure everything's good around here. Two a day. Finishing school. Drew's rules. Oh, it has to be Drew Gulick's. Oh my God, that's Gregory Helms. Thank you, guys. I think this will stop here for the moment, right quick. Well, I'm gonna say, made my debut on Raw, winning the Intercontinental Champion. Now, like, I have two belts on my hand, in my wrist right now. Like, look at this. Exhibition, my rise. Alright. I'll be back and stuff. So, I will see you guys sooner or later, because I will be back for real. So, I want you guys to hit the like, subscribe, and turn on notification. We will do a whole more of these, so I'll be out.